from Germany, 26-year-old Murray Wartmann and 28-year-old Aaron von Kleve. Their third Worlds, best they've done, 14th in Nice 3 years ago. Start triple twist as opposed to the double that we saw from the Brits. Now for a combination. Didn't do the second because of the unsteady landing. Great height on that throw, triple flip. Hand probably touched the ice, but only momentarily. Flow out of the death spiral. Double, I'm afraid, from Mari. So the side-by-side jumps haven't gone according to plan at all. Never really got it back together in the spin either.
Breathing point before the last minute of the program.
Again, a very good throw jump. That was the throw triple Sauka.
Difficult entry into the reverse lasso, going to the single arm, and the more difficult dismount to good content in that lift.
He's a big man, and the strength's really showing. Thank you. Well, like the Brits, they recovered well, and the quality of the skating, the routines themselves just a little bit more demanding, and I think that made the difference. But the character coming through there, because it was a dicey start. Side-by-side jumps weren't good.
The side-by-side jumps, as you say, there was an issue there. Now, the opening twist, though, was very high. He caught her well. I just wonder. There's such a poignancy, and you would not normally tell people that you're going to split up, and everybody's on a journey, particularly the couples.
Yes.
And it's one of those things. The last time we're going to be skating together, here we are, and it is the end of an era of your life. And often you wouldn't tell people if you had an injury, because if the judges know that, subconsciously they might take it down on the artistic mark, so you'd hide that. Something was going on behind the scenes, you'd hide that. You want to look strong. And so the music was quite subdued, and the performance fitted that. And yet there were some really strong moments within it. She was making those jumps work. The lifts were strong, but who knows what's going on behind the scenes. But there's so many conflicting emotions. This was the opening twist, very high on the catch. She got great height with that, quality in that. She made this work. Oh, I think she just managed to keep the foot off. Maybe the hand caught, as you said, Simon.
Yeah, the throw jumps were great. The side-by-side jumps weren't.
But the thing about relationships in couples, I think it's easier being a single skater. You've just got yourself to talk to. Sometimes, of course, it can be a help, and it enriches things. Other times, as the man, you're just doing it all wrong. I don't know.
They've been together 6 years, but it is strange that they would announce that they're splitting before these World Championships. Or maybe word just got out, they didn't announce it. The end of an era. I'm pretty sure they're going to move into first place. You saw the technical mark was way clear of Amani and Christopher. Oh yes, 147